What are your thoughts on Nick Mullen of come to? I have no thoughts on pretty much any podcaster because I don't really listen to any of them. I know Nick Mullen's a very, very talented boy, but that's all I know. I've chosen to isolate myself from a lot of that stuff. I'm not sure if that's a good thing, but that's what I have chosen to do. All right.